Madeline from Mississippi and West Point completed your ride for the Rebecca Farm Trophy at the 2019 USCA American Eventing Championships.
Thank you. bridge and R2, the big double brushes at 6. And Boldy over that. Cameron Holcomb through Kentucky Classic Coffin up the hill then to the stone table. Just 3 fences to go for them. They are carrying 2 penalties though, and that will be costly. Ella Brondell and Category B Cooley to the Oxford 12. Madeline Mogridge now down to the Kentucky Classic Carpet. Paige Drury to the bounce. And Lauren Harris with Busy Bee through the first of the water complex. Come on, that's the Anacorn Water Park. Carpet and up to the stern table.
four jumping certainly one of the fastest rides there, 66 seconds. Four jumping, no time for the